Not a minute, ma'am. What are you supposed to be?
The anarchistic principle and the aristic principle, ordered chaos and or chaotic order.
Could I just order a chaotic pizza? What are you actually saying?
The anarchistic principle is that of the parent order. The aristic principle is that of the parent disorder. Both order and disorder are man-made concepts and are artificial divisions of pure chaos, which is our level deeper, that is the level of distinction making.
So with our concept-making apparatus called mind, we look at reality through the ideas about reality which our cultures gives us.
The ideas about reality and mistakenly labeled reality and enlightened people are perplexed by the fact that other people, especially other cultures, see reality differently.
It is only the ideas about reality which differ. Real, capital T true, reality is a level deeper, that is the level of concept.
We look at the world through windows on which have been drawn grids concepts. Different philosophies use different grids.
A culture is a group of people with rather similar grids. Through a window we view chaos and relate it to the points on our grid, and thereby understand it.
The order is in the grid, that is the anarchistic principle. Western philosophy is traditionally concerned with contrasting one grid with another grid, and amending grids.
In hopes of finding a perfect one that will account for all reality and will, hence, say unenlightened Westerners, be true. This is illusory.
It is what presents all the anarchistic illusion. Some grids can be more useful than others, some more beautiful than others, some more pleasant than others, etc.
But none can be more true than any other. Disorder is simply unrelated information viewed through some particular grid. But, like relation, no relation is a concept.
Male, like female, is an idea about sex. To say that maleness is absence of femaleness, or vice versa, is a matter of definition and metaphysically arbitrary.
The artificial concept of no relation is the aristic principle. The belief that order is true and disorder is false or somehow wrong, is the anaristic illusion.
To say the same at disorder, is the aristic illusion. The point is that little t truth is a matter of definition relative to the grid one is using at the moment.
And that capital T truth, metaphysical reality, is irrelevant to grids entirely. Pick a grid, and through it some chaos appears ordered and some appears disordered.
Pick another grid, and the same chaos will appear differently ordered and disordered. Reality is the original Rorschach. Verily, so much for all that.
Kick your shoes off and snog a spell. Oh, a ooh, 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 nice tongue.